So we're ready to get this women's doubles on its way. Having two challenges per game.
Two challenges.
Yeah, well spotted. Once again, that is good placement. Opening by the English pair, 10-8 up. Last year, and the Thailand Open Super 500 was from last year. This year, they repeated it and won the Super 500 India Open. So let's see if they later in the year. Looking better on court. Chen Jingchen, very competitive, where just 12 months ago. Rahayu really ready to intercept on that third shot. As much as she used to, and it's not so. Play an attacking wrist. Best strength. An opportunity for Chloe Birch. And they take it, the first time of asking. 21-18. Somehow, I just get the feeling that...